let's read.
Question. The height at which the weight of a body becomes by 16th its weight on the surface of the earth is. So, bachyo, hume given hai ek particular height h. Jahan jane ke baad body ka jo weight hai, wo earth per body ke weight ke 1 by 16th ho jata hai. So, hume find karni hai us height ki value earth ki radius ke terms mein. So, bachyo, actually jo weight hai, weight ko hum kaise express karte hai? Mass multiply acceleration due to gravity. So it means mass to constant rahega height par move karne ke baad bhi. So it means weight is directly proportional to the small. So it means weight at height h divided by the weight on the surface of earth is same as the ratio of gravity at height h to the gravity on the surface. Jisko hum express karte hain r squared r plus h bracket square se. Ab bachcho is fraction ko hum kya likh sakte? 1 by 16 divided by, yahan par agar hum g ko maan le 1 aur gh ho jayega 1 by 16 aur otherwise hum soch sakte hain ki gg cancel ho jayega. To hume kya mil jayega fir r divided by plus h is equal to 1 by 4 square root le liya cross multiply 4r is plus h. So the value of height 3 times of r. So correct answer is of C. Thank you.